We have just arrived in Chihuahua. They have moved back into the red semaforo-like system here in Mexico, which means basically everything is shut, everything is takeout. But we still wanted to come and see the city a little bit before we headed into the canyon in the next few days. And we are staying at the most beautiful hotel. It's called Central Hotel Boutique. And I'll just give you a little quick tour of our room. So you come into the room, got a little Nescafe machine, some coffee, little desk to work, phone from the 80s, and then this nice bed. Let's see how comfy it is. Ooh, it's so squishy, but like firm. It's like one of those Tempur-Pedic beds. We continue. Over here you have drinking water and this TV over here. Under the TV we have a little fridge with a mini bar, I'm pretty sure. Oh, Bohemia. We're definitely up north. We're in Moctezuma country now. Snickers bar, M&M's. The bathroom is huge. Big sink. Little mirrors over here and over here, and then the huge shower. Huge. Could have a party in here. They have their own soaps and shampoos. And then a little toilet over there. Wow. The bathroom is like bigger or as big as the room. So I think it's gonna be nice and relaxing. Then there's like a patio area just outside our room, where you can have meals from the restaurant, which are still open, but obviously you can't sit in the restaurant. You can sit outside or you can have it in your room, she said. And look, can you see? That's the cathedral right there. So we're right next to the cathedral in the old historic district. It's so beautiful. Oh, I think, although there are lots of restrictions in place here in Chihuahua, we're gonna enjoy ourselves here. Difficult as always with these first impressions videos to sum up exactly how I feel about a city, like, but I enjoy making them, and I think a lot of you guys seem to enjoy watching them. You know, these first impressions of a place that perhaps you know already, so you're interested to see what I think of it on a first impressions basis, or you've never been and you're curious about my first impressions in general. But the city of Chihuahua is so beautiful. The architecture in the downtown sort of central area is stunning. I'm so bummed that they fell into the red just before our trip. We'd already booked everything. So we did move a few things around. Originally we were gonna spend 2 full days in Chihuahua, but because they moved into the sort of red, it meant that all museums closed, all restaurants are closed except for takeout, and there's pretty much nothing to do in the city. And one of the main reasons I wanted to go to Chihuahua and spend some time there was because of, you know, the government building there that has some of the really beautiful murals, the Pancho Villa Museum. I really wanted to learn more about the history there and its role in the revolution here in Mexico. So yeah, I'm pretty bummed that all that stuff was closed, but just from spending 20 hours in Chihuahua, I'm certain that I want to go back. My first like thought now when I think back of the city is that everybody was so nice. People were crazy friendly, so warm, so helpful. Like for a city, people were like super friendly in the street, helping us out. Our taxi drivers that we had were both really chatty and friendly. The people at the hotel were so nice. Even going to the grocery store, like shouting to people in line at the grocery store, that's never happened in Mexico before. So yeah, overall, like my biggest first impression are that the people of Chihuahua are so, so nice. Just super friendly. Which has been amazing. The buildings and the city are so beautiful, and I really want to come back and explore more. The little bit of food that we did eat in Chihuahua was delicious. And as we've moved our way now through the state, I see that it's a statewide thing that, oh boy, is the meat here good. So yeah, on my list, I would add it to your list if you've never been to Chihuahua before. It seems like there's plenty to do for a few days there, and then it's a great jumping off point to explore the rest of this state, which I'm in awe of, and there are so many videos to come of the places that we are heading and the things that we're doing in Chihuahua, the state. So yeah, definitely make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss out on those videos. I am in love with all the places that we are going, that we've been so far, and I can't wait to show it to you in the videos in the next few weeks. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think about Chihuahua if you've been before. What are we like must see next time that we come back, hopefully in 2021 when things are a little bit safer, when things are back open and we can properly explore this city. Let me know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. It really supports my channel, and I will see you next time. Bye.